Here I am in PowerPoint and we'll use the screen recorder. So I'm going to go to the insert menu and way over on the right there's a screen recording button. I'm going to click that and it's going to make my screen get all ready to record. I'm going to show a website demo and I hit the record button and it counts me down. So here is the new amazing Microsoft remote learning website. I'm showing people, I'm doing my demo and now I'm all done. So I go back up here and I hit stop and it automatically puts that video right on my slide, so I can move it around. I can hit play here on the video. I can right click if I want to take that video and turn it into an MP4 and save this as my website demo and save it as an MP4. Now, those are the basics. If you want to do something like publish it to stream and more, we've got a full recording tab. So I'm going to go to the file menu and hit options and I'm going to go down to customize the ribbon. And there's a bunch of tabs here. And if you scroll down, there's this recording tab. And I'm gonna click it right there. Click on recording and hit okay. Now watch what happens. There's an entire recording tab that is added into PowerPoint. Now I can record my slideshow, do forms, and export the video, even publish it to stream. So I can publish this video directly to Microsoft Stream. So here's my PowerPoint welcome demo. Give it a description. Allow everyone in the organization to see my video and hit publish. Now it's going to publish this whole MP4 right in to stream. So that's a quick tutorial of how to do recordings with your screen and publishing to PowerPoint. And thank you.